observation wheel, because those pods are on the outside and not the inside. It was designed by a husband and wife architect team. So David Marks and Julia Barfield entered a competition in a Sunday newspaper to design a new London landmark, and that is what they came up with. Didn't win.